This camera is sucky but convenient. Just you wait.
It's gonna be awesome.